Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on Who is Considered as the Nearer Neighbor. Narrated Aisha, may Allah be pleased with her, I said, O Allah's Messenger, I have two neighbors and would like to know to which of them I should give presents. He replied, To the one whose door is nearer to you.